International Women's Day 2015, a day dedicated to the most beautiful and caring people of the world, a day to applaud womanhood, to applaud the various roles we play, and the work and family life we balance. The United Nations this year has a theme of empowering women, empowering humanity. Their aim behind this is that every woman should be given a choice to choose her own career, her own income, her own political career, if she chooses to do so, and live in a society which is free from violence. It is very close to our hearts because at FWB, we want to give everyone the same platform. We want to give our members empowering and enhancing programs. So far, we've had a flavor of everything, from serious speaker events to fun cupcake meals. We've also given back to the society with NGO events. As a part of our strategy, we've also done various collaborations with Care India for gender equity programs. Our events are always power-packed, and you will see this as the day unfolds today, from motivational talks and something for your funny bones. FWB is very conducive environment for women not only to share their issues, but a place where people can thrive, a place where they can dare to dream, and a place where they can achieve their dreams. We have an extremely talented board, and we're also taking in members for our project board. Last but not the least, we pride on the youth leaders that we have in our board, the young girls that we're grooming for better business leaders tomorrow. In my final words, I can only say, as the cliche goes, behind every man, there's a woman. At FWB, we believe behind every woman, there's a bunch of women. We are your biggest strength, your biggest cheerleaders. Come join us. Let's do greater things. Thanks.